Dragonball is going to lose his shit.
All the people I blow to bits, that one will hold a special place in my heart.
Oh shit! Here we go!
Killed my best friend!
Oh, He ain't left.
I'm gone, you're serious. Yeah. I had his whole plan ready to go, but as it turns out, Frieza's a sore loser, and just
blew himself up along with his opponent?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Watch what I do.
Yeah, but this time it worked, and now Goku, go on, pistol out, everyone's dead, and I'm stuck with you idiots for the rest of my life.
You better go get back when you're done straight, or is that just all happening? And it's this kind of guy. Yes, I wanted to inform you that Mr. Popo has acquired the sixth Dragonball and so this is what counts for Olympics these days.
Oh, why? Oh, why?
Sir, we're not going to attack. Stay in there.
I need you. Wow, Weaver. You really were cut above the rest.
Oh.
You didn't make the cut. Fish could call with a slice of lime. Please, go. All right, then. I'll cut your break. Roll a split. Wait. I know I've done a little terrible things. You killed quite a number of people, some of which you liked. But may I ask you, as one neighbor to another, can you spare a couple of energy?
Well...
No! Oh, now be responsible for this energy. Don't use it here anymore, people. Form of the drugs. What? Why? I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna lunch at home. I asked you if I could take one of your legs with me, but you're probably hungry too. Bye! Easy. You really just leaving me here. He gave me his energy and left me.
Gave you a second chance.
Maybe this is a sign. Maybe I should change.
Yeah.
Maybe this is my second and last chance.
Maybe it is.
Maybe. I was wrong.
You are.
Nah. Why do you care?
What?
Why do any of you care? Are you forgetting the whole reason that they went to Namek in the first place? Now we have two sets of Dragon Balls.
Oh, yeah, but you eat someone like death is no consequence.
It really doesn't. We're literally waiting to go back. Hell, this is Chow's new second time.
That's why I'm here every Sunday.
Let me do it. Paul is my girl.
Okay,
go ahead. Okay, now I have to power to the fire becomes the new
Grand Elder.
It's me, Yasha.
Okay, what did my ex call me?
Hey, Carolyn's kitchen.
Wait,
my ex?
Thank you for the cover that you tired to my people.
Yes, you know, you just play with my
Green is gay. Oh, it's not over.
This ship will take me where I need to go. Now I can train without anyone bothering me. What the hell is that?
Is it Ghost Rattler?
Hey, it's me.
Yeah.
Don't ask me how I got this number. I got people.
What the hell is going on?
Hey, listen, I figured out they used the Dragonball switchback. Everyone was killed by Frieza's hand. Technically, you work for Frieza when you kill me,
yep.
So BAM!
Now
was back, baby!
Yeah. Woo! Well,
technically I work for you, but that has changed. I'm in Hollywood now!
Well, they're doing a live adaptation of Mr. Clean.
That's hilarious! Why did the guy who wanted to retire him give me his number? Because I'm a producer now!
Of course you are. What do you even do?
Actually, I'm in charge of this new project, wrote it myself! It's about this one guy who's killed tragically by his best friend, but then comes back as a ghost and haunts him. I call it Citizen Napa. Recognizing Wraith Blonde are gonna make a mint. We just signed on this great new actor too. Name's Clark Satan. He worked for St. Thinking Hercule. What do you think? I care for my board. And I said, I'll see you around. And when you're back on Earth, give me a call. We'll do lunch. Ciao.
Nice, bro. That was so good.
Oh, man,
got an energy.
Yeah, you did that. Payback. Payback, Frieza.
Yeah.
Yeah, ladies
and gentlemen. Oh, one step on. When we do it, Bold is my girl.
Yeah, oh. Okay. Go ahead.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, now that I have devoured the fire becomes the new Grand Elder.
Fucking sick. Hey,
hold on. It's me, Yasha.
Okay, hold on. My ex is calling me.
Hey, get it.
Wait, ex?
Yeah, I'm pretty much with you.
What?
You haven't called me in months.
I must be dead.
Oh, well, that's not something you know, is it?
You're not doing this for now.
Hey, you
know what
I'm
going
to live with me?
Oh, my God.
Hey,
somebody's
not dead.
Well, I'm
just a little bit of a new,
isn't
he?
Oh, you dirty bitch.
Yeah, I am.
Well, you listen here.
Hey, John.
Oh, my God. Some of which you liked. But may I ask you, as one neighbor to another,
Can you spare a couple of energy?
Well...
No! Now be responsible for this energy! Don't use it here anymore, people! More of the drugs! What? Why?
I'm gonna go now.
Well, I'll let you home. I asked if I could take one of your legs with me, but you're probably hungry too.
Bye!
Easy. You really just leaving me here. He gave me his energy and left me.
Gave you a second chance.
Maybe this is a sign. Maybe I should change.
Yeah.
Maybe this is my second and last chance.
Yes.
Maybe. I was wrong.
You are.
With the reaction,
Payback freezer.
Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest with you.
Oh, here we go.
I don't really like any of you.
Oh, shut him.
Oh, God.
You can't leave us.
I'm sorry, my children. But I must leave you now. My time is at end. But before I leave, I must confess my sins.
What do you mean?
Do you remember the great drought that befell our planet?
The one that knew my daughters?
Yeah.
The one caused by stealing the albinos?
Yeah.
The one to be burned as we were destruction?
Yeah, see. I might have shifted the blame on that one.
Damn. You what?
Remember when I said they were the ones responsible for the disappearance of our precious water?
We slaughtered thousands!
It was me.
No!
Freeza had a zot bomb. What?
I'm not lying to you. I'm on board. You're warning me. What? I get it. You're scared, aren't you? I'm afraid this planet only has 1 minute left before it explodes. Question. Huh? You watch.
No, why? You know what it is. What?
I'm battling on stage.
Filthy dragon! Gravity or eternity! As though I may rid myself these vile creatures! And secure myself and throughout all creation!
That was a good win. But you don't... Most iconic
You did it! What happened? What the hell are you?
The Super Saiyan!
Can't you tell, Freezer?
What's going on in that network now?
You know, you could always just grab my shoulder and watch.
Yeah, but you kind of smell the ass when you have a mask.
Mask. Something must happen in my food. How's everything coming along?
Well, I sent all Mr. Popo to collect the Dragon Balls like you asked.
Good. The whole plan is coming together.
I don't think we're full of your plan. I don't tell you everything.
And that just about sums up what's on his head here.
You know nothing.
Oh, my God. This is so awesome.
It's a ship.
I have to admit, this is new, Buck.